You ready for night 4 and 5?
Bro, I'm not gonna pass 5. Holy shit.
Alright, isn't that when it's just Fredbear?
Oh, no, no, no.
I forgot. Is it night 4 that Fredbear also comes?
It's 5. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, I gotta remember my goddamn controls.
Oh, there goes school.
Oh my
god. Blue, shift to close the door. Control to
get ready, get ready, get ready. Go, go, go. Okay. Everybody shut your asses up.
Keith's not even here, it's just me.
Jesus Christ.
I think Foxy's in the closet.
Already?
I heard running. Somebody's running! Where we're dead. Cheeks in the kitchen.
I think that was Foxy.
That was definitely Foxy because Cheeks in the kitchen.
Bro, he's at my door.
Oh, we're dead.
There we go.
The man with his Darth Vader breathing.
Antivirus, you FNAF for.
Did they check the closet?
Did you see that glitch? Shut up, shut up, shut up. Oh, I heard his breathing.
He's walking away. He's walking away. That was Fox.
Hold up.
Wow.
Hurry up! Oh my god, Foxy!
Bed. They're walking away.
That was first attempt!
You really should have just stayed at the door. You were that close. You should have just stayed at the door.
How much time did I have? Get ready.
I don't know. I don't have a timer with me today.
Get ready.
I don't have a timer.
Bro, are you serious?
I got it.
My phone's charging.
Wait, Scheme, you got it?
I started it.
Oh, thank God.
I got it.
Thank you.
Then how long did the night last?
6 minutes.
Okay.
Nick, I see your ass. Okay, yeah, I thought so.
Okay, Chica.
I thought it was bugging.
Okay, Chica, I see how it is.
12 a.m., motherfuckers. Get ready, Scheme, or Forge, or whatever.
I don't have a timer.
I got it.
And start it. Go. I didn't honk the horn. That's my good luck. I was missing. Kitchen. Wait. shit, he got in. Didn't he? He got in, didn't he? No? Foxy, I see you. I see your ass. Nigga, stop running. Okay. I think he's in my closet. Nope. Okay, fuck off. We good? I hear that. I think he got in. No? I didn't even mean to go duck back, I meant to check. Are you, why on 5 a.m.? Are you serious?
No. You have 34 more seconds to go.
Freaking Chica did the glitch. Get ready again. She did this stupid glitch where she's at the door but she doesn't breathe. Oh, what, you know what, you want to know why Bonnie got me? I just figured it out. I don't think I flashed a light when he was leaving. Fuck. Kitchen. Okay, about the same. Did he just get in? Are you serious?
Yeah, he's in. He's in.
Oh, okay.
Jump scare.
Shut up. Kitchen. Can you hear that?
This is still not good, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I have to keep a close eye on that one now. Kitchen. Oh, what am I doing? He goes quick, holy shit. There we go. Don't.
Just close the door.
Flickering lights.
Wait, 20 more seconds. Oh no, you gotta go.
Ah! Why is it 5 a.m.? Leave me alone! Why is it 5 a.m.? Can you all freaking stop? Okay, you know what I need to... Oh my god, you know what I need to do? Because I hear them approaching the door, but I'm approaching them during the animation. I think what I need to do is... wait until I don't hear the walking animation anymore, then check the door. So I think that's what's messing me up. Get off my bed. I would have died right there if I was careless. Off my bed. Bro, he's running.
Let me try 2.0.
Did this nigga stop running? Oh my god, he's doing it again. There we go. Nigga, he's at my door. Oh my god. Freddy's gonna get me. Why is it the cupcake? Where are you coming from?
Chica's door.
I know, but like, I don't have time. Because freaking Bonnie is glitching out. What the freak?
Glitching out.
Oh my god. I hear him at the door, but then he doesn't breathe, and then he. Oh my freaking god. I'm gonna fucking beat this game up, and it's freaking asshole. Like, there's no tomorrow.
Sir?
I know what I said.
Maybe you could do TJ Car Halloween this.
Scheme?
Free chat.
I know you want me to make you leave that group chat. I'm gonna shut your ass up. Or I block you as well on Discord. And I'm not joking. I did it many times. I can do it again, you know that, right?
I thought you were revenge on Spring Trap.
Shut the fuck up. Not now. Now shut up. Both of you. Shut up. Shut up.
What did I do?
No, I need y'all to shut up till I can listen. Bro, I see your ass over there. Nigga, stop running. Okay, use yourself, Foxy and Chica. What the hell? Are you serious? Bro. Why'd it go dark? That was weird. Someone's inside. Wait for it.
Let's reach. Keep it again.
Why is it going so dark? What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck is it? He's doing it again. Come on!
Cringe. So we're not getting past night 3, are we?
It might be another FNAF 3 situation.
Shut up. We're not. No, no. FNAF 3, Spring Trouble has ass raped. We're not doing this FNAF 4 again. Hell no. Okay, I don't know. come on. Fucking smack this game in its upside head ass motherfucking bitch.
What? No, no, hear me out, hear me out. What if you accidentally hit new game?
You hear me out, hear me out. You can stop talking and shut up.
But we never saw the first cutscene.
How do you know it's... Bro, how do you know it's gonna do that then? It's not gonna do the first cutscene. What you want about?
Bro, they're not actually hitting new game. What are you doing?
I'm gonna need you to stop the freaking talking. Scheme, you're doing a timer, right?
Yes.
Okay. Can you, like, tell me when I'm about to hit the next time? Like, when I'm reaching the 30-second mark, just tell me when I'm about to hit the next night.
Okay.
All right, let's do this. But don't talk when I'm at a door listening, please. There we go. Is he in my closet already? About to say, fuck off. Bro. Are you fucking for real?
What?
How f- are you supposed to get in the- You can't coordinate between all of them with Foxy in there about to beat your ass 24/7.
You can. Just get good.
You got mad jokes for it, you know that? You got mad, mad jokes. Mad jokes!
Who says I'm joking, though?
Okay, so you won't mind if I, like, no, remove you from the fucking server.
Forge.
What?
No, Forge. Theoretically, what if you play FNAF 4 on Xbox?
Theoretically, I don't have an Xbox here.
Wait, what did you play on?
I don't have the Xbox here.
The fuck? Where are you then?
My mom's.
Where the fuck is your Xbox?
My dad's.
The f-
Well, it makes sense. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, my legs.
You know what else hurts?
What? Your ears?
No, my ears are fine. I don't know what's wrong with yours. My pride hurts, that's what. Because these goddamn cheating-ass motherfuckers be like, the hell?
Watch, it's the anti-pirate.
No, it's not freaking anti-piracy. I'm just timing this shit wrong. Scheme, get
then
ready.
How are they cheating?
I don't freaking know! Scheme, get ready.
Night two and three shouldn't be this hard.
Well, guess what? It was hard, because then the motherfucking glitch be happening 24 freaking 7. What the f- Okay. I need to find out how to counter Foxy. I mean to close the door. Fuck off. Bro, he goes quick actually, hold on. That's to the right. Nigga, he's moving fast. What the fuck? Look at him. Bro, you can't be serious. Kitchen, we're good. Don't. They're moving so much! Come on!
Jeez.
I can hear her, thank you!
That's a dummy, bro. Night 3 shouldn't be this difficult, freak.
Night 3 shouldn't be this difficult! You can take it!
I'm just saying.
Are you good?
No, I'm not good.
I wasn't blaming you. You were blaming the game. Calm down.
How much have I been recording? Hang on a second.
True.
I've been recording for almost 46 minutes and I'm still stuck on night 3. Can you believe this?
Yes.
Of course you can, because you're here right now.
Well, no, it's because I've witnessed counting L's.
Shut the freak up!
I count about 10.
I count about 10. Why are you counting in the first place? God, I hate my life.
Don't we all?
Yes, we all do. Alright, you know what? If I can't get to night 4 during that 1 hour mark, that's where we're cutting it here. Scheme ready up that timer.
I'm in a PvP match. My bad.
Why are you always going in a PvP match when I need the damn timer? No wonder you weren't talking these past nights.
I'm just trying to keep quiet.
Excuse me, I didn't ask. Mr. Hacker.
I'm not a...
Oh, what the f- Okay, I didn't even... Sorry, Foxy, like, no. Bro, can I? Oh my god. Is he in? Don't tell me he's in. About to say. Don't. I was about to flash my light.
Fox is in the closet.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks. One, two, three, four, five. Jesus Christ. Dude. Don't.
Who got you? I guess I don't get to know.
Oh, it was Chica.
Oh. Ayo. Me after a PvP match. Are you good, bro?
No!
Bro, this is what makes a good YouTube video.
Yeah, because it's almost reaching the 1 hour mark. Unedited, by the way. Too lazy to edit PC videos. For now, anyways. I'm literally just going to put the raw edit so you all can see my frustration. Those few attempts, they could have been 6 a.m. But you see, the motherfucking cupcake, you know, was to play games. Was to play these fucking games!
Who ever thought that a cupcake could be scary?
And the worst part is, I hear her fucking footsteps, hopping, whatever the fuck she does. Or it. You don't have no gender, because it's gay. About to commit mass genocide in these freaking animatronics. I don't give a shit if you have children in them. You're getting dead. Or are you catching? You catching these hands? Last one. I'm saying this right now. Last one. If I don't make it, and the cupcake gets me again, you know, I'm freaking gonna break something. At least get that timer ready. I swear to God.
Team currently in PvP match.
Get off damn Legends PvP. It's gay anyways. PvP is shit. Why are you still on it? Freddy, I beg of you. I beg of you, Freddy. Please. Just
help me out. You turn around and get jump scared immediately.
No, shut the fuck up. The nigga ran in, didn't he? Don't. I swear to God. I'm gonna fucking delete this game, I swear to God. Don't! Do not! God, Bonnie!
It's the cupcake again.
Yeah, and there's only 45 more seconds.
Ah!